walk over there. I've already gone through this. It's kind of pretty boring. It's almost like you're in fact all aboard. This being like this is light and it's gonna be done. In one day when we see these trains leave, when we see the tracks pulled out, it's gonna inspire young people and instill a sense of hope and excitement throughout our entire city. It's not just that the tracks are being pulled out, it's what they represent. It's that the blight in this area, the crime, the fact that people felt that this area was neglected, and now they see the attention, the investment.
Dumpsters?
Yeah, more than that.